Hi guys, so today I'll be talking about why you should not enhance gold pearls in the current stage of the game, even if you're on a new server, new player, any of that stuff. Ideally, you wanna get the red pearls to get into a shining pearl. What do I mean by that? Let's see. Because you have limited resources. Look, I only have 320 anima. That means I can only safely exchange the red pearl for 5 more weeks at most if I don't get any gold pearl drops. It's okay though. Like, honestly, it's okay. And then oh shit. I did not know that. Okay. So it actually increases to 2. GG. So to get the Jesus Christ, this game, man. Insane. So Fantasy Pearl Master, I don't think I can recommend this to work on this. It's even paid wise, it's gonna cost about like 300 fancy hearts per page. But yeah, the free to play wise, you can get the you shouldn't be like people in the old days might be exchanging Nympha. Right now, I do not recommend you to exchange Nympha. There will be probably a red version of the free to play. So you should exchange the free one, cost 75 per week. Unless you do plan to spend 300 fancy hearts per page or more, just get your Metal Guard Soul Pearl. Like, I'm serious, like, that's ridiculous. Because look, if you only get 10 per week, lowballed, and you're exchanging Nympha as a new player. If you're working on your Nymphas, you're gonna set yourself back 3 weeks for each Nympha you exchange. And Tales of Wind is a resource game. If you're setting yourself back 3 weeks each time, and you need 8 Nymphas to get to max, how much is 8 times 3? X3. You're setting yourself back 24 weeks per Nympha to get the other pearl, to get the gold pearls. So you also should skip gold black cat. You could keep Gold Black Cat if you plan to never have Fantasy Soul Pearl Master. But is that the way people should be playing? I don't think that's the way I want to play. So, in reality, is you should not have this. You should have the gold one. You should have a gold pearl. You could get Undine for free. But I do think later you could get Nympha for free. You could get a red version of Nympha. I think so. It's not 100%, but it's what I think. Will I be making the Storm Raccoon Soul Pearl to max? No, I will not be making the shining. I might make one of them shining so that I can have a fancy Soul Pearl Master, because I will be exchanging for the Metal Guard Soul Pearl instead, because I am not spending that much money. From a best point of view, yes, the Storm Coon might be the best for DPS, but is it worth the money? No, 300 fancy hearts is like, probably cost you a Ferrari at that point. So yeah, that is why you should not be exchanging gold pearls in 2024. Per each one you have max, it'll set you back 24 weeks. Now look at the slots. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you exchange 4 to max, you would be 24 weeks multiplied by 4. It's you'll be setting yourself back 2 years to exchange one set of gold pearls. Does this game have 2 years left? I don't know. But you'll just be setting yourself back infinitely to exchange gold pearls. Because look, you only get 10 per week on altars. Look, no extra things. Okay, and you only get 10. I know some of you might be saying, oh, well, you can exchange gold pearls free to play, 8 of them from the Heroes March. Okay, if you do not pay for Heroes March, you can get this gold pearl box, and you can save yourself 8 weeks. Yes, you can. Do I recommend it? Yes, if you are free to play, go ahead and do this. This is what I do recommend. But if you are not a free to play, I recommend you to exchange the I actually recommend you to exchange. I already exchanged it. It will be the red pearl boxes. These ones. I recommend you to exchange that. But yeah, that is the GoPro issue. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day. See you guys next time.